Okay, God's Holy Child, this is At Your Best, Aaliyah, gospel remix. So gospel, this is the gospel remake of Aaliyah, Let Me Know. God bless, this is God, let us know and let the Lord know. Let God know, Lord, let us know, just let the Lord know. When we feel how we all feel, oh, sometimes it's hard to let each other know. You have questions about the Lord's lessons, even His blessings. And there are times when we find, oh Lord, we run away from You. We wanna hide ourselves and get out of ourselves, but not out of You.
That's the Bible.
But at God's best, You are love. Your positive motivating force within God's life. Should you ever feel the need to want and why, let God know, Lord, let us know, let us know. Oh. Let God know. Your word is all
hype. What's your wonderful word? Jesus, get down to me about your word.
What you want to know, what your blessed holy word is all about.
We renounce and say it. Hiya, hiya, about God's word.
We want to know to keep Your praises in our heart and mouth, on our minds, on our chests. You are love. Positive, encouraged force waiting in our life, in God's life. If you ever feel the need to want to know why, let each other know. Let God know, let us know, Lord. Oh, oh, oh.
See, all you got to do is just let God know how you feel. Let us know how you feel, God.
Tell us what it is, what your word is all about. What's on your heart and mind in your word? Tell God what it is. Look about your means. Try to find a place for God to supply all your needs. Cause at your best, You're still love. You're God's positive motivation, encouragement in this life. And if you ever need a need to want to know why, let God know. Let each other know. Let us know. God will let you know. Oh, 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 oh.
Jesus. You're the best guy we know. Oh, Lord, we know.
Amen. Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. So let me know how y'all like it. That was a gospel remix, so let me know. And the karaoke was beautiful. So just let me know, you know, thumbs up and like, share, subscribe. Keep progressing, being a blessing for God. Let God be your only perfection. God is not expecting you to be perfect, but He is expecting you to progress. So keep processing, keep progressing, and be a blessing. It's got to be a blessing to you in your life. God bless.